This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If you encounter the error, failed to open the BitLocker Control Panel Tool with the error code 0x80004005 on your Windows system, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolution. The first solution is to enable the BitLocker Drive encryption service. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command services.msc and hit Enter to open the Service Manager window. In the Service Manager window, scroll down to the BitLocker Drive encryption service. Double-click on the service to open its properties. Then, make sure that the startup type is automatic and the service is started. Click on Apply and then OK to save the settings. The other solution is through the Registry Editor. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command REGEDIT and hit Enter to open the Registry Editor window. In the Registry Editor window, go to the following path. /key_local_machine, Software, Policies, Microsoft, FVE. In the right pane, right-click on the open space and select New. Then click on DWORD 32-bit to create a new entry. Rename this entry Enable BDE with no TPM. Double-click on this entry to open its properties. Change its value data to 1. Click on OK to save the settings. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.